The victims of a fatal multi-vehicle crash near Lithgow have been farewelled in two emotional funeral services. David Drozd and his daughter Lydia lost their lives in the pile-up on December 30, and many others are still recovering from their injuries.
Through hugs and through tears, the heartache of this goodbye was hard to take. Father David, carried by his sons, his 11-year-old daughter Lydia, surrounded by her sisters. Youngest child Sam, siblings Rebecca and Elizabeth, still bearing the scars from the fatal crash on the Great Western Highway near Willerawang last month. Inside the Emmanuel Baptist Church in Glenwood, David's eight children filled the stage.
If I had the chance to say a few more words to him, I'd say, Dad, I love you, and I'm beginning to realise just how much you love me.
He cried tears of joy when I announced that he was going to be a grandfather. It was always something he looked forward to. He would have been the best grandparent. He was always the person I was most excited to share the news with and most looking forward to have meet our baby.
Still in a sling, daughter Rebecca was comforted by mum Nicole.
I can't wait until I see him in heaven with our Saviour and with Lydia. I love you, Dad.
Lydia remembered as the creative and outgoing peacemaker of the family.
Her favourite colours are purple and yellow. Lydia played with me all the times and we played dolls together.
The third crash victim, 49-year-old father of three Jason McMahon, was also farewelled at a service in Minchinbury. His mate sending the keen dirt bike rider off in style. Two families, three goodbyes, unbearable grief.
Amazing grace.
All from a tragic accident that's now believed to be the result of a medical episode. In Glenwood, James Wilson, Nine News.